While conducting routine maritime security patrols in the southern Arabian Gulf on 26 June 2014 at 1122 Zulu, the USS Squall Visit Board Search and Seizure Team conducted an approach and assist visit on board an Iranian flagged dhow, Sahil, home ported out of Kish Island, Iran. The vessel's master mentioned during initial alongside query he had one sick crew member aboard with stomach cramps, vomiting, and nausea, and requested medical assistance. USS Squall's independent duty corpsman boarded the vessel Sahil with the VBSS team to provide a medical examination of the sick crew member. With the help of one of USS Squall's interpreters, HM1 evaluated the crew member with minor dehydration, and while checking his vital signs, the sick crew member's blood pressure was slightly elevated with a temperature and pulse both normal. HM1 administered Tylenol and Pepto-Bismol to the crew member and recommended, if symptoms persist, to seek further medical treatment after return to port in the next few days. The captain and crew of the motor vessel, Sahil, were very grateful of the assistance and care provided by USS Squall's independent duty corpsman and offered to repay us with freshly caught fish for our crew, which respectfully declined. We believe they have a better understanding of the mission and security services that coalition forces provide in the southern Arabian Gulf, and that we are building relationships and trust in this region's multinational fishing community. This is USS Squall continuing to win hearts and minds.